For better or worse, we live in a world profoundly affected by Sigmund Freud. If I had to ask you, choose a name a famous psychologist, the answer, most of you, would be Freud. He's the most famous psychologist ever, and he's had a profound influence on the 20th and 21st century. Some biographical information, he was born in the 1850s. He spent most of his life in Vienna, Austria, but he died in London, and he escaped to London soon after retreating there at the beginning of World War II, as the Nazis began to occupy where he lived. He's one of the most famous scholars ever, but he's not known for any single discovery. Instead, he's known for the development of an encompassing theory of mind, one that he developed over the span of many decades.
He was,
in his time, extremely well known, a celebrity recognized on the street. And throughout his life, he was a man of extraordinary energy and productivity, in part because he was a very serious cocaine addict, but also just in general, he was just a high energy sort of person.